This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that could literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Iron Man match is important and should be used wisely.
Capped off with a big one.
She flips it back on her.
Dodged right on cue.
Turning the tables.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Tapping the leg, DDT.
Momentum's breaking away from her. Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Oh, no, come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
Creeping into the wheelbarrow, up and boom, DDT.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here, but could pick up a fall. Bear hug. Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Double axe handle starting to pick up steam.
Serious momentum.
Ooh, in the corner.
Not finished yet.
What an elbow. Run right through with the spear.
And she's thinking of her cup.
Oh, suicide. Oh, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk. And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
She goes back inside the ropes. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Man.
it keeps being brought to her.
She's had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Oh, look at this arm wrench. Beautiful back kick. Able to parry that one.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Big form.
Oh, my God. A DDT.
Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stomach.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Oh, clearly she's ready to take a swing.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh, watch this, fellas.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Swept the leg.
Ooh, bullseye.
Flying Mariana.
Got the opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Ooh, she's just begging her to come at her now.
Ooh. Ooh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back. Many.
She was clearly waiting for that. Oh, man! Ouch.
Shoved off using her incredibly powerful legs.
Wow, what a kick.
And a kick to the back.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy. She went shopping and she saw smoke. Grabbing her own form of a boomstick. Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that counter.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
She's got an answer for that.
Kick to the face.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Oh, look at this.
Capped off with a big one.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Maintain the aggression.
DDT plants them.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Into the DDT.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, I saw it coming. Uh-oh, SOS.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Attacking the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Looking for the single leg.
Tearing down the leg now. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Sweeping the leg to get out of that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Face first. All set now. The Koji Clutch is locked in.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Ooh! And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now.
You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
There it is. Oh. Boom. Nice.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Boom! Basement drop kick. And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Boom! Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Split-legged leg drop.
And back in the ring we go. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play. Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Spiked. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. A bear hug.
And the bear hug trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
And she gets the fall late in the match. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Oh, I don't think there is any way.
And there she goes, she's saying I quit.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Got it. Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And that's some late match offense from her.
An outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Gosh, what a match.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Got it. Fire back with a punch strike. A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of it.
Uh-oh. She needs to hang on. If she
tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. She somehow gets the fall. Nicely done with the head scissors. I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
And she's taken a heavy dose of damage tonight.
This situation is not where she wanted to be. She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Stomp to the leg.
Spin kick to him. Got it. through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.